I was diagnosed in 2003 with pancreatic cancer, and it came completely out of the blue. I had no symptoms of any kind, and discovered incidentally that I had a tumor the size of a football. And it had been growing for a long time, and it was touching everything, and there was very, very serious question as to whether it was going to be operable. And I ended up asking 5 different doctors, I will fly anywhere, go anywhere, do anything. I need the best surgeon in the world to get this thing out. Who is that? And all 5 said the same name. You want John Cameron to get that thing out. If anybody can get it out, John Cameron can get that out. John Cameron taught himself to do this, and then he started teaching other people to do it. And at the same time, he really taught his institution to do it. So there's a lot of factors here that make Hopkins a great place to be. There's people that he has trained, and there's a whole institution built around this procedure that he has made sure is done and then cared for with perfection. My father has an expression that he said frequently when I was growing up, and I will never forget it, which is, we all drink from wells dug by others. And that's what John Cameron did for me. He dug a well so that I could drink from it when I needed it. He's not just a great surgeon, he's a great doctor.